On April 17th, an experimental Category A toxin is released into the atmosphere of Southern California. It happens without warning. Hazmat teams are dispatched to search for survivors and document all casualties. There are 12 million confirmed fatalities. To date, no survivors have been found.